So you got the spider written down as well?
Yeah.
Okay. But same thing. And this center.
Gungla gungla.
The system that's filming this was called Motion Reality. Oh, this is called Gears.
Okay.
So it's just a lot more in-depth, a lot more accurate than what Gears was.
Easy game.
Alright, so we got a couple numbers here. So the three styles we use, the average 3 clubs of each, right? And so you can see club path 2.54 inside out, 2.68, 3.51. So consistently inside out. Good. Attack angle, it's kind of like just with driver. We just want to know you're swinging the tension of the equator, like golf ball, to get the roll. And if so, how much? Mm-hmm. Right. So 3.8, 3.4, 2.3. Personally, 2 to 4 is a pretty good range to be in. Sometimes if you're too much up, just like a driver, if you come too much from the inside and up, face is going to close, you're going to get it left, right? Same with a putter. Yeah, right? Other things that are important, like loft, 3.7, 2.9, 2.4, that's a little higher than it needs to be. Okay. Yeah, perfect launch angle for a putter is 2 degrees. Mm-hmm. That's something once we identify what style is better, we'll kind of look at more closely on the sub machine out here. But if that's it, like 3.7, 2.9, 2.4, that's fine. The ball's going to roll good, right?
Yeah.
And then lie angle, all these were just a little flatter than they probably should be, but not much. So, like your Scotty, is 2 over,
yeah,
for sure. So that's something we can definitely change in the meantime. Yeah. And then the most important thing is basically where you're aiming it, and then an impact relative to where you started it.
Mm-hmm.
How much did the face deviate, right? You want this little, if you aim a degree right, I want the face to present a degree right,
mm-hmm,
not 2 degrees left, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you can see spider, you set up 0.81 degrees open, but at impact 0.27. You know, the tolerance is usually a degree.
Okay.
Let's skip that one for a second. That last, or the very first putter I gave you is Sogo, which is kind of like the style you've been using. You tended to aim that way right. And because it is a toe balance putter, it's trying to swing close, but that's not enough, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, one of the main reasons I asked you miss more right and left. Trying to figure out if it was the style, but more than anything. You know, obviously, we got a wacky number right here. You can see set up pretty open with this last model, too. So, I really like the spider.
Yeah.
It's the same hosel you've been playing, so it's not much different.
Mm-hmm.
But a bigger head, more stability, more forgiveness, right? And they're making black steel. Playing on top, no laminates. For red, laminates are good to be over. So let's hit a couple with this black one again. That would look good, look bad.
I've always liked the look of this better.
It kind of fits for what you need.
Yeah.
So we won't film it, just kind of look a couple.
I always found this just been the easiest to square up out of
Yeah, but is it hopping because there's too much loft on it?
Well, like, it's really, that is a small piece of it, for sure. But it's really just the way the faces are created. If you look at these inserts in this putter, it's called pier roll. It's a 45-degree angle,
okay,
almost essentially working like a wedge face.
Mm-hmm.
So when that ball is impact, it's trying to actually grab it and throw it off.
Okay.
This, just a good old milled face. There's nothing to create any kind of grab on there,
so mm-hmm.
it's going to come off faster, right?
Okay.
Anytime that happens, it's going to come off higher, but not as, as much forward rotation.
Okay.
So you certainly can't say anything bad about Scotty Cameron.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, makes one product, dominates the market.
Sure.
It's good quality stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But it's just tighter, you know? That makes any sense, right? It's going to work a little harder. So. Cool. Are you comfortable with that?
Yeah, I'm comfortable with the 8. I actually don't like the line on top of that putter.
We had an interesting conversation yesterday about they've done a lot of studies on alumnates, and what they found was you put a line across the entire face,
mm-hmm.
everyone you gave up to green left.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I really always liked the Spiders. Even when it came out, when did this come out?
That model came out the beginning of last year,
mm-hmm.
but there's been a version of that for 10 years. You know, Jason used he's called the Ghost.
Now what about shaft angle, lie?
As long as it's good.
Like you're saying Scott is a bit too upright,
yeah.
So.
I'm going to change that before it gets out of here.
On the,
so our standard line angle is 71,
okay.
Scotty is 72.
Okay.
So what we consider standard would be one up.
Okay.
And that putter is definitely two up right for you. Let's change it real quick. This is easy stuff. So I'm a big believer in you got to play the right style putter, toe hang, face balance, whatever works for your strip.
Yeah.
But probably more importantly is when you set it down, that it inspires some confidence, right?
That's for sure.
That's a great point, especially with a putter like that with a really short hustle. Say you miss a little 3-footer and it's like, man, there's a really good chance something changed.
Okay,
all right. I used to be bad about walking my bag and jamming in there. So when I actually started working here, I was telling the guys, man, I don't know what's going on. I had kicked and thrown my putter so much, I had like negative 4 degrees of loft on it, and it was like 10 degrees flat, and I was missing everything right,
mm-hmm.
because the toe of the putter would get in first and spin the face like that,
mm-hmm.
and I just thought I was bad, you know? So the guys fixed it, and we went and played, made everything, it's like, can we,
oh, wow.
And I played 2 years of professional golf that way.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, the one that I see a lot is people reaching down to pick up their ball and leaning against the putter.
Yeah, that's amazing. That's a terrible idea, and this is a terrible idea.
Like, even just
can't do that.
Putter like
this,
yeah.
So remember, you can't do that.
Sure, I'm just going to be like this.
Probably a good idea.
Yeah.
Wrap your 3-iron around your head. You've got 3 of them now.
Yeah. See if that sits a little better for you.
Before I was like this, and then I would push forward, and I was like,